Hey guys, welcome to the video. I am currently at this gym called Volt in Bangalore, and I met a special person, and I worked out with him, and it was really good. And we really wanted to shoot a video, and I was gonna do the informative part, and he was gonna do the edit and put it on his channel, but this gym did not let us film. So here I am in the locker room, filming this intro clip. So yeah, if you're planning to film, don't ever go to this gym. But we had an amazing workout. It was so good. Like, I'm not even kidding. It was one of the best sessions that I've ever had. And he's a very passionate lifter. He just knows his shit, you know. He knows what he's doing, and he's like really, really amazing. And he will be there in this vlog. You'll see him in just a second. So what did you think of the workout?
First of all, I'm so happy to, you know, be on your channel. I feel, you know, honored. And the workout is a really good one, because it's hard to, you know, work out with, what do we say? The intensity needs to be there, and it's hard to get it. So I think I really, you know, was in the zone today, even though we had a lot of talking in between sets, but we got back to the zone. So it is a really epic workout after a long time. Like,
We didn't have a lot of talking in between the sets.
No, as in like, we did talk, right?
Yeah,
it was not like we never spoke to each other.
Yeah. I mean, that was like, you need some rest, right?
Yeah, some rest. So it was good, and I was actually in this one after a long time, and really, I needed this. So I'm drinking some protein.
Me too.
Yeah, it's called some Zago. This is the first time I'm having it. It's pretty good. It has 20 grams of protein.
Yeah, and he doesn't like chocolate.
Yeah, I hate chocolate.
Who doesn't like chocolate?
I'm a coffee person.
No one ever said that to me, ever in my life. Okay, wait.
Go down. Sit down.
That sounded really wrong, by the way. Never mind.
Oh, okay. It's on?
Yeah. Okay. So yeah, this is Gautam and Ramesh, and he has an amazing YouTube channel, which I think you should check out. And he just shifted his YouTube channel to another channel, and he started another channel. So go check that out. Go check his previous channel also out, and I'll link everything below. And this is the second time I'm meeting, and this is the first time I'm vlogging him.
So we're just getting to know each other.
Yeah, but the workout was really, really good. We did shoulders, biceps and triceps, and I think the volume was pretty high. And yeah, I learned a lot of stuff, because like, obviously he's more experienced than I am. I've been lifting since a year, and he's been into 4-5 years, right, babe? Right.
Yeah. Right.
This is gonna be hard.
Yeah, it's gonna be hard.
Okay, so yeah, we're gonna go out tonight, and we're gonna have some food. So I'll catch you guys later. Bye bye.
I think you should put that.
Good morning. Today is January 24th, and I'm working from home today. Since I wasn't well yesterday, I was admitted to the hospital. But I'm okay now, and I'll show you guys what I'm having this morning. I made some peanut butter sandwich, and I used this peanut butter because this is like the best one. Although I like the honey roast crunchy, this is creamy. I didn't really see by buying, so yeah, I really like this. It's really good. So as you guys have noticed, I haven't really been consistent with my uploads, and that's the main reason why my channel is not growing as much as I would want it to. But you know what? And up until now, I haven't been taking it seriously, and the reason for that is because YouTube for me was not something that I really wanted to grow on. It was just a platform where I could, you know, make videos, because I love making videos, I love editing, and I just wanted a platform where I could, you know, send it to the people whom I want, and they could watch my videos. But I didn't really consider how big it can get, and when I look at other YouTubers, I feel like I want to be there, you know. So from now on, I'm gonna be putting a lot more effort, and I'm taking this whole channel to a different level, just because I have set my mind to it, and I really, really want to do it. Or I'm gonna bring out more content, and I'm gonna be very, very honest with you guys about everything, about my life, about about fitness, about what my goals are, how you can reach yours, and just, you know, inspiring, motivating you all and taking you along with me through everything that I go. And this is just the beginning of my fitness journey, so you will have a lot to see what all I go through. I think that would be really cool. And I'm really excited to share this journey, and I hope you're excited too. Let's go. Also, I think you would have noticed that I changed the name of my channel to my name. And that's basically because when we started out, me and my sister wanted to do something together. And since my Instagram name is Fitness Mania and hers was Intensified, we kind of like clubbed it together and called it Fitness Intensified. But now she's finding it very difficult to upload. She's not in a position to be able to make time to produce content. And she's just very busy. She's in college right now. So I'm gonna wait for her to start her own channel when she has the time. But right now, I'm gonna be taking over this channel. This is gonna be my channel, and that is why this is it's called Kriti Shastri. So I hope this goes on really well. I'm so excited, and let me just gonna finish the sandwich and do some work right now, I'll catch you guys in a while. Heading to the gym right now, and I have a back and bicep workout today. Have heavy deadlifts, heavy or moderate, I'm not sure, I have to check. But yeah, got deadlifts today, and let's see how that goes. What is up, YouTube? Back with a commentary for y'all. Today I had a back and bicep session. Started off with some pull-ups. Pull-ups is something that I have been working on since a long time. It takes longer for women to be able to do pull-ups, but I've been consistent with my trials and it's finally paying off. I'm able to do at least 2 clean reps. This is a barbell rows. So I was essentially going to do a sumo deadlift, and for that I need to warm up my lats. So this is an excellent exercise for warming up your lats before your deadlifts. I've done this in a previous workout as well, which you guys saw. So after that, moving on to deadlifts, I did 4 sets of 6 reps. And there are 2 types of workouts which I usually do. One is high volume and one is high intensity. In higher volume day, I try to get more number of reps with moderate weight. I try to stay in the range of 6 to 8 reps. And in higher intensity day, I go as heavy as possible and I get at least 3 to 4 reps, and I do 4 to 5 sets. So this was my higher volume day where I was doing moderate weight and I was doing 6 reps. Moving on to barbell rows. Here I just try to pull from my elbows and I feel the tension in my upper back. You also use lats for this one. You need to really concentrate on the muscle to feel the muscle work. Muscle to mind connection is really important everywhere. Then we moved on to some close grip pull downs. I love this exercise simply because I can go heavier and it just really makes me feel good and works my complete upper back. Lat pull downs is something that I always incorporate in my back day. I never leave it, just because I have to really work on my lats so that I get that V shape, and I'm trying to improve my upper body since I'm reducing my lower body to be proportional. So lat pull downs is something that I never miss out, and it's really important for your upper body strength as well. Finished up with back movements. I did 4 back movements, and I did 3 bicep movements. So this is an easy bar curl. I did 3 sets of that, and then I supersetted that with this variation of curls, but this is a reverse grip curl. So I'm just using this because it was fun to try it out and it was good. I'm sorry for the noise in the background. Some kid is crying, I don't know. Finally ended up this workout with some concentration curls. This is a really good workout, guys. You can always follow my routines, but make sure that you modify it to suit your intensity level and what your goals are. I'm basically doing 6 days a week workout with 3 days of high volume and 3 days of high intensity. That's how my schedule is planned. So yeah, I hope you guys got something out of that, and I'm doing a fun edit after this clip, so enjoy. Bye.
Run free and dive into the sky. Hear the wind.